Hi, good afternoon. Hello.
Yes, I'm still here.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you please connect me to the benefits department?
If I may get your first name, please.
Jasper.
And what state is this for?
Alright, so guys, good morning. This is Bart and welcome back to my channel. So guys, for today's video, I wanted to share with you guys paano kayo magkakaroon ng access or paano kayo makatawag sa ibang bansa for free or hindi lang sa ibang bansa, guys. If you are currently located dito sa kunyari sa Bacoor or sa NCR or you are located outside Metro Manila and may tatawagan kang phone number na wala ka namang landline. So, of course, that's not really possible kung wala ka namang load sa cellphone. So, in this video, guys, I want to share with you guys paano ko siya ginawa. And going back sa ibang bansa, yes, you have an option paano mo tawagan yung mga trunk line or phone number sa ibang bansa nang wala kang binabayaran. Sana you can watch the screen paano ko siya ginawa. And by the way, guys, if you are just new here, this is Bart and I would like to welcome you also. If you are one of those people who are currently watching right now na gusto yung mga ganitong klaseng content, mga basic tutorial lang naman, guys. So kung gusto nyo yung ganitong klaseng video, maybe you can consider subscribing. So anyway, guys, I will have to show you the screen. Just keep on watching if you would like to know more about it. So let's start. So type nyo lang po yung Skype download. So ito yung pipiliin nyo, guys. Itong download Skype for desktop. So ito yung i-click nyo, guys. Get Skype for Windows. So yan. May lalabas dito sa baba, guys, na parang exe. Ito po yung parang installer ng Skype. Pag na 100% yan, guys, click nyo lang yan. Tapos i-install nyo siya. So let's assume na na-install nyo na yung Skype na yan. Bali ganito yung lalabas. Yan. Ito pa rin yung i-click nyo, guys, sign in or create. Yan. So after you click sign in or create, guys, kung may existing account ka na, pwede kang mag-log in dito. Sign. It's either phone or email or kung anong username ng Skype. Yan. So pagkalagay nyo, guys, ng phone number, automatic mapunta kayo sa option na mag-create kayo ng password. So mag-create kayo ng password. Click nyo yung next. So na ilalagay mo yung first name, last name. So guys, let's assume na nakapag-create ka na ng account. So ganito yung magiging itsura ng account nyo. So kung napapansin nyo, may mga tinatry akong numbers bago ko gumawa ng tutorial para lang matry ko muna siya bago ko ma-share sa inyo. So guys, magtry tayo ngayon ng isang number para maipakita ko lang sa inyo. Itong number na to ay sa US, parang car rental. So i-dial natin yung number para magkaroon kayo ng guide paano nyo sa gagawin. And ito, guys, yung calls, tapos new call and dial pad, tapos i-copy paste or itatype nyo lang yung number na yan, tapos pindot nyo tong call dito sa may baba. Yan. After nyan, magdadrop yan, guys, kasi wala pa tayong nilagay na parang payment information. So mapupunta ka dito, tapos click nyo yung try free for 1 month. Ganyan. And, dito may nakalagay set up your payment. So tapos if you decided na i-cancel nga siya 3 days prior na mag 1 month siya para hindi ka ma-charge, may ways to cancel. So siguro magkaroon tayo ng panibagong tutorial paano nyo i-cancel yung naka-attach na subscription or any payment information sa Skype. So yun guys, ilagay nyo lang yung card number, yung expiration date, and CVV or yung security code. Ito yung nasa likuran ng card. So again, hindi ma-charge yung card nyo. Bali, attach nyo lang. Kunyaring gusto nyong ipagpatuloy, ito yung payment information na gagamitin. So after nyong ma-enter na yan guys, lahat ng information na kailangan. So click nyo yung start free trial. So yan. Pagkapindot nyo to guys, may nakabukas na ako dito. Start free trial. Diba na-enter mo na yung information na yan? Start free trial, ito yung lalabas. Yan. So, in-enter ko yung information. Ganyan. Ito yung lalabas, guys. Kung napapansin nyo. Yan. So, purchase authentication. Ito yung phone number na naka-register sa Skype. Yung last four numbers. Tapos, yung merchant, you are paying skype.com. Tapos yung nakalagay dito guys, amount 0. Tapos yung code na to guys, pinapadala to sa cellphone. Yan. So, pagka-enter nyo ng code guys na sinend nga din doon sa phone number. Since tapos na nating i-enter yung payment information, yung gagawin natin ngayon guys ay try nating gamitin yung Skype. So, of course, yung unang-una nating gagawin ay i-dial natin yung sa atin muna sa Pilipinas. So, try natin yung Metro Bank trunk line tong number na to guys. Bali, try nating i-dial. Ayan. Ito phone, yung call, tapos new call, tapos dial pad. Copy paste nyo lang or enter nyo mismo. Yan, enter nyo lang tapos yan. Yan, nagre-ring na yan guys pag ganyan. Yan guys, so at least na nagring yung Metro Bank. So try naman natin guys yung ibang number. Guys, try nating i-dial yung number ng ibang bansa. So specifically guys, try nating i-dial yung WellCare na phone number and try nating kumausap ng kung sino man yung makakausap natin. So punta tayo dito sa Skype. Tapos i-copy natin yung phone number na yan. Ayan.
Or press 1. To speak to an operator, say operator or press 0. Please hold for the next available representative.
Thank you for calling Welker. This is Patrick. How may I transfer your call today?
Hi. Good afternoon. Hello.
Yes, I'm still here.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you please connect me to the benefits department? So, try natin yung insurance ng US. So, one of the insurance company. So, yan. New call. Tapos, di ko alam yung number. Try natin to. Ito yata yun. Yan, try natin to. Dial pad, ganun ulit. Tapos, copy nyo
copy paste or i-type nyo manually. Tapos dial. Ito yung mga insurance sa, one of the insurance sa US. Yan, nagre-ring siya guys. Yan, try tayo guys para naman may proof talaga tayo. Yung hindi naman trunk line. Hindi trunk line. So try natin yung, yan, try natin to. Yan, ringing na yan guys. Nagre-ring na yan pag ganyan. Yun, diba nagre-ring siya guys. Try natin tong number na to guys, SM South Mall to. Ano to yung parang cellphone number? Try natin yung cellphone number. Cellphone number yan guys ha.
Alright, so guys, that's all about it for this video, and sana guys nakatulong sa inyo, and for me, first time ko siyang nalaman, so na-amaze ako kasi obviously first time ko siyang na-discover, wala pang landline, so I don't really have the means na tawagan, kunyari may complain ka kung kunyari tatawagan yung bank and wala kang landline. So at least now you have an option paano mo siya tatawagan gamit lang yung Skype. Alright, so guys, yun lang naman yun guys. So again, this is Bart. If you are just new here and you are still watching up until this time, maybe you can consider subscribing and pag-hit na rin yung notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bago nating upload. Thank you guys, and I will have to see you on my next vlog.